Great. Today is July 17th, 2001. We're on the 85th floor of 2 World Trade Center, currently at the northwest corner of the building, showing columns 101 on the right and 460 on the left. We are going to proceed to show the fire protection in the fourth phase of the renovation. Looking down at 459, we're going to pause for one moment. All right, we're going to correct that. We were looking at 460, going from westerly to easterly. And before that, we're going to introduce you to what we're looking at. These are the columns on the north side of the building. Inside the partition was 101 proceeding easterly. And we'll come around to an easterly direction, back to a southerly direction. Looking across the floor. And showing the west side of the building and the columns from 460 down through that doorway and into another section, ending with column 409. Okay, again, we're going back to column 460, ceiling joist 460. Show some missing fire protection in this area. We're going to pause for a moment. Okay, picking up again at the easterly end of the steel truss. Coming around to a north-south truss, again showing missing insulation, fire protection. And coming around on 456, working our way from east to west. Also showing an electric cell without without fire protection. Continuing down. End at the partition. We'll pick up 456 going from west to east. We're also facing in a southerly direction. Show a cross member. Also continue with that. Show its junction with 458. And a lack of fire protection in that area. Back to 456. Thank you. And you are on the next southerly truss. Go again down to 451. Cross member. Moving down to 449. Coming down to 447. Coming down to 445. to 443. To 441. .439. .427.